Vegas saying Islanders want to initiate physically. Pittsburgh Penguins has to get their rhythm game going early on here.
Pittsburgh and Sidney Crosby win the draw. Sit back and enjoy game number two.
This line's going to have to fight through Ryan Pollock and Adam Pellick. Not an easy thing to do if you're the Penguins.
Not easy to say sometimes. Now Brian Rust with a shot. He scores! There it is on cue. Pierre talked about this line. Brian Rust breaks the ice.
You're going to see the turnover is going to happen in the neutral zone by the Islanders. Pollock tries to move the puck to Pellick. He turns it over. That's a self-inflicted wound. And then Rust with just a harmless shot. And Varlamov can't track it off his stick. He's still stunned.
And the Penguins swing out. And you're looking at Zach Aston Reese over the line. The pass for Tanev doesn't work. His shot kicked out by Varlamov. Acquired at the trading deadline from Los Angeles, Scott Mayfield. Steers it out to center. Carter this way. It's Kapanen. They go wide. Blocker stop. Varlamov, the rebound cleaned up by Mayfield, but not out. Letang. Jared McCann. His shot stopped again.
Everybody likes the fans, but the referees, Johnny.
That's okay. They're used to it. Through center. Stretch pass. Gensel's in. Shut down.
A pass by Letang up the ice to Gensel through the Islander defense, and what an opportunity, and it gets shut down by Semyon Varlamov.
Eight of the first 10 shots for the Penguins, and the goal from Rust. Now Palmieri floats it off the pad, a big rebound, a recovery, and it goes off the goalpost on the follow-up by Pageau. The Penguins take over again. Just about 13 minutes gone in the opening period. John Forslund, Pierre Maguire inside the glass. Now a chance for Carter. He scores! Jeff Carter, all alone in front. Pittsburgh by two.
Skate, he can still shoot. And man, oh man, can he score. Kasperi Kapanen hard to the puck on the forecheck. Adam Pellick tries to take him off it. Puck comes to the slot. And there's Jeff Carter. Gonna get it and just walk to his right and put it to his left.
To the point, Letty. Looking for a tip, it's denied by Jari. Gensel tries to clear, not out, it goes up. Sasiga's taken care of again a couple of times by Tristan Jari.
Phenomenal athleticism by Tristan Jari.
Pageau right on the money, and it goes off the stick of Kyle Palmieri. Freddie Gaudreau one more time. Evan Rodriguez will settle it down. Caught by Varlamov. Gaudreau has played 9 career playoff games. He has 4 goals. Out of the corner. Letty. For the boards, Wahlstrom. Gensel with a shot denied by Varlamov.
And it went the way Sidney Crosby and Jake Gensel wanted to go. There's the big hit from Pellick. And watch Crosby come to the defense of his teammate. A little cross check, little whack, and steps up, little face wash. In comes Nick Letty to separate him, and then Pellick's not done with Gensel yet.
As the second tally, and Sidney Crosby and the Penguins get what they needed here in game two. A great response, and now we'll see how the Islanders answer that after they won game one, 4-3 in overtime here on Sunday.
Back into the game because of the surge, because of the momentum of the kill. Islanders have to surge right now.
Now it's Bluger, 2-on-2 up here. What a shot taken, kicked out by Varlamov. Aston Reese to the point. CC with a shot, locker down easily by Varlamov.
Can compete and also skate and have some talent like Teddy Bluger.
CC up on the rush. Now Tanev to the outside. Bluger, here's Dumoulin around the horn. CC, shot taken, swallowed up by Varlamov.
And they create chance after chance when they're on their game. And right now, Zach Aston Reese.
Swooping to it, Kapanen. Now Matheson at the point. He'll walk the line. Moved across for John Marino. He'll dust it off. A little chip off the pad of Varlamov from Carter. And now back of the goal. It rolls all the way out. Can't get it out. Thompson will tango. Far side it goes. Mayfield with a shot. Stopped by Jari. He gets after the rebound. A stuck chance. And Jari had the paddle down. Popping out is Nelson. To the wall, brought in by Bailey. He'll cut out in front of chance. He scores! Josh Bailey as the Islanders cut the lead in half.
Pittsburgh couldn't get the puck up and out of the zone. Josh Bailey gonna walk down the wall. Great move to get to the inside part of the ice, and it just goes backhand roof. That's not a great defensive effort by Jeff Carter right there. He gets walked to the inside. What a lethal backhand, Johnny. That's out of Sidney Crosby.
He'll move it by Cacikas. Zach Aston-Reese goes cross ice on the down and out. It's Tanev. He's in. Stopped by Varlamov, and he holds his ground.
And they won't give Tanev the benefit of the doubt. Johnny, he'll go right after him.
Powers in. A partial breakaway. Varlamov holds the fort, and then it all broke out. Kapanen finds his balance. Stays with it. Great pass. One pass too many. Thrown back by Freddie Gaudreau. Kapanen moved in by Marino. His shot stopped by Varlamov. Adam Pellick to the outside of Kapanen, back out. Brock Nelson cushions off the wall. Cutting across the slot, turning with it, Beauvillier, what a move. His shot is stopped by Jari, no rebound.
He goes to work, great edge control, working in a one-on-one, and you just see him launching that puck on.
Field off a face-off win, no screen, a second chance, Jari got across. Great opportunity on the doorstep. Pageau and Palmieri both there, and now Crosby spots Rod.
Face-off situation, you're going to see them move the puck. DD, watch Clutterbuck. He's going to go in the high slot. There's one opportunity, and there's a second opportunity.
The Islanders won Game 1 here Sunday afternoon, 4-3 in overtime. Game 3 will be Thursday night at Nassau Coliseum. Because of all of that, Nick Leddy will wind it up. Through center, broken up, Kapanen's got it, his shot, blockered down by Varlamov, Jared McCann.
Laps, he stays up, turnover forced by Carter to Kapanen, who comes in with a quick snapshot, and that gets fought off by LeBlanc.
Mike Matheson, indirect pass for Crosby, nice retrieval, here he comes to the high slot, Matheson goes wide, Gensel, oh, and Varlamov will melt it down.
What a passing sequence for the Pittsburgh Penguins, back in the puck. From his right to his left, pushing off and coming across, and he doesn't even make the stop.
Oh, off Leddy.
Off Nick Leddy, absolutely.
Hobson takes over. The Islanders get it out. Here's Eberle. Dead center. Barzell over the line this way. Leo Komarov. His shot stopped by Jari. No rebound and a stoppage of play.
And he's not guessing on the shot.
Shots are even at 32. Score is not. The Penguins have a one-goal lead, looking to level off the series at one. Crosby, Gensel, Varlamov was ready for that one. To the point, Letang, stick save, Varlamov. It's corralled by Ryan Pulock. This is Freddie Gaudreau in the off wing. This way, Rodriguez, stopped again by Varlamov. The rebound, Zucker in back of the goal, broken up. Nick Leddy under duress, moves it to the wall. Rodriguez is there. Second time tonight, now Rust out of the corner. The Penguins come calling, rap chance, Gensel, and Varlamov on the line's got it.
Wow, he was down and out, he got up, showed a lot of courage, couldn't get it to go. Let's see from this one. I don't see any puck crossing the line there, John.
Not at all. Ryan Dumoulin takes care of it. Little chip by Kapanen, finding Carter. Here come the Pens again. Carter for McCann. Calvin Crack, Varlamov says no! Had the chance, another dandy from Varlamov.
Spectacular save. The game didn't start great, but this is in the third period. Look at that save during the last sequence.
Pittsburgh attempting to tie the best of seven series. A chance for Matt Martin denied by Tristan Jarry. 15 seconds left. Out of the corner. The Islanders, Wahlstrom picked off by Letang. To the outside. Bailey plays it.